what's up? So what's in store today? Well, today I will be shooting a lingerie haul, which will be going live on my channel soon. So I thought, let me just take you behind the scenes and show you how I actually get ready for my video. So for me, the process is not too elaborate because I don't wear a lot of makeup. Like for most bloggers, it's usually the makeup which takes a lot of time. For me, it's the hair that takes a bit of time, and also just picking out the outfits and, you know, stuff like that. So yes, get ready with me for filming a video today. Just keep watching. I hope you enjoy this vlog. Bye-bye.
Laya?
You guys see how well she responds when she's called out. Lyra? Who's Lyra? Lyra knows her name is Lyra. So Lyra is here to help me pick out my outfit, and that's Shalini over there. She's waiting for me to get ready so we can start filming. Shalini, say hi. I keep disturbing her when she's working. And guys, this is the outfit which I've picked out for the day. So this is a simple plain white top. I'm not in the mood for anything too glamorous. So I'm thinking I'll just go with this. You might have even seen me wear this on my channel a few times. I really like this outfit. I wear this a lot on my videos and otherwise also. It's very elegant, very classy, nothing too glamorous, but it looks stylish nevertheless. Kya hua baby? What happened, Lairu? So guys, putting on my nail polish, because it's been a week. Let me show this to you. It's been more than a week since my nails have been looking like this, one hand done and the other hand bare, and now I'm getting like really uncomfortable at how weird this looks. So I'm just gonna put the nail polish first. So while I get my nails done, Shalini is getting all the lights ready for the video. And Lyra is really tired of doing all the hard work with us, so she's gonna take a nap now. And Lyra, you sleepy baby? Sleepy? So guys, nails done. Let me show this to you. Nails done, both hands fine, looking like they belong to the same person. And outfit done, this is what I'm wearing. I love this top so much, guys. Isn't it absolutely amazing? I love it. It looks stylish, elegant, classy, without going overboard. I really like this top. And yeah, right now what I'm doing is I'm applying serum on my hair, because let me show this to you. This is how my hair looks typically. Do you see that? How untidy it looks. At the bottom, it curls, twists, turns, goes into all kinds of directions, and it looks really untidy. So this is my hair straightener. It's charging right now, and very unfortunately, like, this is not what I would recommend to anyone. But to be very honest, I personally do straighten my hair a lot. I use a lot of heat on my hair, because what to do, right? If I'm going to be on camera, I cannot have my hair looking like this. So in half the days, I keep my hair tied back with a hairband. On the other days, I straighten my hair. So today, I'm thinking I straighten my hair because it really needs some help right now, isn't it? So what I'm doing right now is I'm actually applying some heat protection serum. I've done a separate video on this, so I'm not going to the details today. I'm actually almost done applying the serum also. Now, while the straightener heats, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do my makeup and everything. So today I won't be using any foundation, but I definitely want to moisturize my skin a little bit. And a lot of you keep asking me, right, Prachi, when do you get time to try out all these new beauty products that you keep reviewing all the time? Well, I'll tell you, there's a morning routine. I don't have a fixed morning routine, but yeah, it's a good time to try out new things. There's a night routine. And then, you know, when I'm doing my videos, like today I'll be doing a lingerie haul, and after that I think I'll also be shooting a Smile with Prachi video today. So for each video, I need to try out different looks. So each time I try out different looks, I try out different products, and you know, that's how I get to know about them eventually. So right now the product which I'm actually trying out is from Mama Earth has sent me some more new launches to review on. So this is what I've been using for the past few days. You know, this is a Mama Earth vitamin C face toner. The vitamin C face toner I've actually talked about before also. They have a whole range of products in the vitamin C range, and they're like really nice. If you haven't seen my review video, by the way, you should check that out. So this toner contains vitamin C and cucumber, and I like this toner overall. Like, they just sent it to me for review, but I've used it before and I do like it otherwise. So it's a nice toner, and it has a nice gentle feel on the skin, tones the skin well. So here's a quick tip, guys. Whenever you do your makeup, always make sure you tone, moisturize, and then apply your concealer, foundation, whatever you want to apply. Because then it just settles better and the skin needs to be clean and happy, right? So this is the toner which I've been using it for the last few days again, although I think I did finish off one bottle a few months back. And this is a new product which they have actually sent me. This is what I'm actually trying out, which is a vitamin C face milk again from Mama Earth. So it contains vitamin C and peach, and it has been designed for skin illumination. So paraben, silicone free product, dermatologically tested, designed for all skin types. So what I'm liking about this vitamin C face milk is that it's a very, very light formula, you know. So that's what I think I'll mention in my review video, because what I'm noticing is that it just vanishes into my skin. Let me know actually, like in fact, since you're talking about this, let me know if you want a separate video on these products, or you can just check out the e-commerce links in the description box below. Can you do that? Is popular in my neck. I'll put the e-commerce links in the description box below if you want to check out the reviews on the Mamaearth website, where we also have a 20% off code. So what I really like about this face milk is that it just goes into the skin, it absorbs very well without any sticky, greasy feeling, and keeps the skin moisturized and hydrated. So as you could see, right, I didn't use any serum today, because what I'm noticing since the last few days is that when I'm using it, I don't need to use a separate serum after toning, and that's it, yeah. You see how fast it absorbs? It's a good product, I do like it. So yeah, moisturizing the skin, very very important, regardless of whether I'm wearing any foundation or not. Today I won't be wearing foundation, but where is my concealer? Okay, but I will be using a concealer. Okay guys, so guess what, I can't find my concealer, which is so embarrassing. I have some other concealers, but I don't want to use them today. This had to happen on the day when I'm actually doing a behind the scenes and showing you what I'm doing. So let me show you what I actually use sometimes when I can't find my concealer. This is the NELF foundation, and do you see how broken and gone this bottle is? But it actually works really well. You know, when you want to do like minimal makeup, this foundation is my go-to thing. So I'm basically going to be using a foundation as a concealer today. So yeah, like that's what I do, Joanne. I can't even find my beauty blender today. I don't know what's happening. So anyways, just going to use a little bit of this. It has a really good coverage, okay, this NELF foundation. That's it. And also, should I apply? Maybe I will. I'll just apply a little bit around my mouth. So yeah, this is how I'm applying it, because it's almost finished. So yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna blend this thing using a beauty blender, although I'm not even sure if that's a good idea, because there's hardly any of it. It'll probably just suck up half of it. Okay, so I'm just gonna blend this thing. Guys, you know, I'll also apply a little bit of face mist to kind of just give a very even look to the whole face, because I'm not wearing any foundation and just the concealer. I don't want it to look patchy and, you know, weird at different places, but this should just do the job. So like I said, right, keeping your skin hydrated and moisturized is most important. Whether you want to wear a foundation, concealer, whether you don't want to wear any makeup, just make sure your skin is happy. That is so important. If your skin is happy, half the job is already done. So, okay, I'm done applying my concealer. Now what I'll do is I'll just apply something on my lips to moisturize my lips. So today I'm just using Boldrin, because that's what I have lying around here. So that's how I decide half of my beauty products, you know, what to use. Either it's something which I'm trying out for a review, or it's something which is lying around, or because I can't find something, so I'll just pick up whatever I can find. So yeah, things are usually very badly managed around here, I'll tell you guys. It really gets difficult, and believe me when I say this, I think most beauty bloggers that I personally know find it very very difficult too, because you know, we're always trying out new things. It can be so confusing sometimes. Sometimes you just want to be like done getting ready and start with your video filming. Okay, and since I told you I want to keep the look really natural, the lipstick which I have picked up for the day is from Lakme. This is again something which I have reviewed on my channel. The Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color, which again I have reviewed. I reviewed it I think 1.5 years back. And it's still one of my go-to lip colors, you know, when I want to go for minimal makeup look or a no-makeup look. So guys, here's a very important tip to straightening your hair properly. Don't take too much hair and go slow, because the slower you go, the faster you actually straighten your hair, because you don't have to keep going back over and over again. And yeah, so I'm straightening my hair now. By the way guys, on that note, let me know if any of you have tried out the Dyson hair straightener. I've been seeing so many ads and positive reviews online, and I'm actually very eager to try it out. But here's the thing, you know, it's a very expensive purchase, and I honestly cannot justify spending that kind of money on a hair straightening product. But then again, I use a lot of straighteners and it's really damaging my hair, and I don't want to go for permanent straightening. So I'm thinking, like, if it's worth it, should I buy it, should I not buy it? So let me know if any of you have tried it before. So guys, done with my hair, and now I'm just gonna apply a little bit of gloss to my lips, because even though I like the color, I just feel that my lips are looking really dry and it's not looking very nice today. So instead of gloss, basically in place of a regular gloss, I'm actually applying a mix of coconut oil and glycerin on the lips. It works as a great moisturizer, as a wonderful gloss, and it's completely natural. Let me know if you've ever tried this formula on your lips before. And finally, I'm going in with my eyeliner. So just gonna apply a bit of eyeliner. And then of course, guys, a little bit of mascara to open up the eyes. I'll not apply any mascara on my lower lash line because dark circles, hello, they just make the dark circles look even worse sometimes. And that's it, guys. This is my final look. This is how I usually get ready, trying out different products sometimes. Sometimes using the usual, sometimes managing with what I can find. And life goes on, this is how it is. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you had fun watching this video. And now I'll end this video so I can actually start filming the actual video of the day, which is a lingerie haul. And keep a watch out for that one. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Turn on the bell icon for notifications, guys. And keep coming back to Superstyle for more. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.